butt syndrome, housemaid's knee, gamekeeper's thumb, and butler's elbow. Which of those isn't a real pain syndrome?
Housemaid's knee exists.
That's well known.
Why would a gamekeeper have a problem with his thumb? Yeah. What's he doing with his thumb? What the hell is he doing with his thumb?